Mr. Silver Fox. Actually, it's a famous fox farm, where the little fellows are allowed to gambol in their expensive fur coats. The white tip to the tail is a sort of family crest, and although they can be tamed, they're never completely domesticated. Nevertheless, fox cubs are as playful as kittens and just as harmless. The greatest harm they can do is when they are fully grown at 18 months. The damage to the purse sometimes runs into hundreds of pounds. But it would take at least umpteen